WMD maker just went into the kitchen right as he went downstairs. Unfucking believable. These two are definitely gonna get hauled out of here. They're waiting to be hauled out of the fucking terror cell. They do nothing else. This is unbelievable. She's in the kitchen.